smile every time we would go on out on the ground or get to, you know, get inside a vehicle. It it's constantly there. I mean, you just get on with the job, but it's constantly in the back of your mind. Obviously, it's not something you want to sort of be involved in. You know. So it does definitely make you anxious. I'm going out again on here at 14. Again, although I was doing, you know, the desk job, I did have to fly around, visit teams, jump in vehicles to be able to get to some of these teams. So it's amazing how a tour, you know, what happened on the tour a few years back, and it suddenly comes back into your mind when you're sitting in one of these vehicles.